do? You're moving in. Anything you go into, you put it into. Does it make sense? If I come into the closed, big froze, my hip is in there. Anything I try to apply from this classical stuff, I will bring my hip into. If I'm not, I'm gonna miss every single point. Yeah, really depends. You know, when you fully sort of engage women, it's really, really difficult to perform any throws. People try to go mainly now in the West for the legs. I remember so many beautiful throws is existing. You know, it's unbelievable. I try to show you a couple. Yeah. You're right.
Yeah.
A full sort of tricep motion. Look. Again, hip. 1, 2, check. Again, look. Look at the positioning. Where you doing this? From where you at? As long as your hip is gonna land it slightly further here. Yeah? Very, very powerful motion. Very similar, but you have to support it with your leg. Yeah? Like a sweeping, but look at the position. I did it slowly. There? Wait. Sweep underneath one. Sweep underneath two. You ready?
Yeah.
Good luck. Now, slowly. First one. Through. Whoop. Boom. Three at a time. As you are, it don't matter where he is. Look. And the freeze. One side. Right? All right. Do you see how to do them? You want to try them? Slowly. Literally support it a little bit. Does it make sense? Second one. Underneath one. I should just do this. Stay. Pretty relax the apart. I show you without the grip. Watch. You ready? Sorry. This is how it works. This is actually 50% of everything you put it into. 50 more is that. As you connect it all together, turn. We have a lift off. Yeah? So you know, it's powerful, it's good. Right? And the second one, it hits across there. Above the knee, like this. And the second motion is turning. Right?